On previous concerts, you've heard us do at least once during a program something come out of the big band or swing era. We've done a couple such medleys in the past. But tonight we're going to go back a little bit earlier in the history of pop music and play some Dixieland for you. And this is entitled Original Dixieland Concerto. And it consists of the tunes Original Dixieland One Step, Jazzy Blues, and Ball in the Jack. And we're going to feature a small Dixieland combo from within members of the band. And they're going to come out and form up on stage over here on the side. And as soon as they're all set, we're going to stomp off Original Dixieland One Step. Introduce the members of the Dixieland combo for you. On the far end with the tuba is Pete Aker. Pete's a new member of the band, and he's an instrumental music teacher in the Vernon school system. And we're glad to have Pete with us. On the trombone is Dave Wells, who's been with the band now for just about 2 years. Our tenor sax player, Jim Bradley, I'm sure you all know. Mark Hale on the fourth. I guess maybe some people don't know Jim. They will after that. Scavic. And here's our red hot Dixieland group.